One person was shot near Eastside Elementary School this morning. Police say it happened on South Willow Street around 2:30. The victim is expected to survive. We'll have more details as they're available at timesfreepress.com.